Hello, I'm Bruce Garber, the producer of Go the Distance TV, which highlights people that have gone the distance in their lives by inspiring or motivating others. I had the opportunity to do some traveling and decided to bring a camera along with me. The show was called Go the Distance TV, and we sure did. We went halfway around the world to Japan, recorded some of my experiences, and captured a few special moments in the process. In this episode from Japan, I will share with you some of the culture and interesting places I visited. On upcoming shows, I will highlight some interesting and inspirational people that I have met along the way. I hope you enjoy the show. Well, hello from Yonezawa. We are here with Nobuyuki-san, who is a master craftsman. In Yonezawa, they have this carving called taka. Taka means eagle, and there's carvings of many different sizes. These eagles you see all over the Yonezawa area, where they are placed in a point of honor. Like the eagle, taka has a very strong eye. And you put it in a place of honor where you look over and watch your family in your home. So we're here with Mr. Nobuyuki-san, who is going to demonstrate some traditional Japanese knives and saws and tools and how he carves some of these taka birds.
おはようございます。はい、おはようございます。
Very nice to see you.
どちらから?
Boston.
We also have my friend Sato-san, Hiroki Sato-san. I have been friends with him now for many years, and he'll be here translating and helping along. We'll hear his voice in the background, and we'll get him on camera a little bit later on. So, it all starts with a traditional block of wood, from what I understand, just carving from a tree. He takes it down, he strips it off. When we first came, you seen Nobuyuki-san sharpening traditional Japanese tools. I have to be careful how I handle it, because these are actually extremely razor sharp. He has them of different sizes. Sharpens them on a stone, pretty much like the way we would sharpen a knife at home. This side seems to be flat, and this side has an angle on it. And he's using some hand techniques just to get into space. Nobuyuki-san is also a karaoke singer, and he changed his clothes from being a master craftsman to a singer, which he likes to do for fun. And he's going to do a karaoke song just for us. So thank you very much, Nobuyuki-san.
Oh, yeah.
がとうございます、
はい、I hope you enjoy this episode of Go the Distance TV all the way from Japan. If you'd like to see more, log on to GoTheDistanceTV.com where you can watch past shows and sign the guest book. I hope some of the sights, sounds, and people have motivated and inspired you to go the distance in your life. Until next time, go the distance.